conducting a number of clinical trials on HIV vaccines of HIV Vaccines Trial Network at Matero Clinical Research Site since 2017. These studies are HVTN 111, HVTN 120, and HVTN 705. We have successfully completed HVTN 111 and HVTN 120 studies. Now we are going through HVTN 705 study, which is a multicenter randomized double blind placebo controlled phase 2b efficacy study of heterologous prime boost vaccine regimen in preventive HIV 1 infections in women in sub-Saharan Africa. Primary objectives are to evaluate the preventive vaccine efficacy and to evaluate safety and tolerability. We started enrolling in 2018. We have completed all 6 vaccinations to our enrolled participants over 1 year period of time with different time frame intervals. Now we are following up them and collecting their blood and urine sample for safetiness and immunogenicity. And this study will be ending in July 2022. HIV vaccines could be the best hope for ending HIV. As you know, vaccine is highly effective to prevent diseases and to prevent onward spread of diseases.